Crying in the shower is always so much fun. In the fetal position while the water runs. Let the scalding water wash away your sins. And you might even feel better if you take the toaster in. Maybe it's from heartbreak or financial woes. But if you're covered in sadness from your head to your toes, step inside and fold yourself into a little ball. And convince yourself it's a better idea than just ending it all. It's the perfect way to safely cope. Much, much better than reaching for the rope. If you got those pesky, intrusive thoughts, turn the shower on, assume the position, and they're nearly gone. Leave it hot in the case you starve for warmth, or cold if you think that you deserve the pain that it brings forth. Any way you choose to do it, listen to this tip. Dry off, 'cause it would be such a shame if you were to slip.